गुड मॉर्निंग. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट अ टॉपिक दैट इज ऑर्गेनाइजिंग द प्रोजेक्ट टीम. सो लेट्स सी व्हाट इज प्रोजेक्ट टीम. अ प्रोजेक्ट टीम इज एन ऑर्गेनाइज्ड ग्रुप ऑफ पीपल हु आर इन्वॉल्व इन परफॉर्मिंग शेयर्ड और इंडिविजुअल टास्क ऑफ द प्रोजेक्ट. मीन्स द पीपल हु आर रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर डूइंग द टास्क ऑफ द प्रोजेक्ट. द कलेक्शन ऑफ दोज पीपल कैन बी कॉल्ड एज द प्रोजेक्ट टीम. राइट. द टीम कंसिस्ट ऑफ द फुल टाइम एंड पार्ट टाइम ह्यूमन रिसोर्सेज सपोज टू कोलैबोरेटली वर्क ऑन प्रोड्यूसिंग द डिलीवरेबल्स. Here the team members can be either full-time workers or they can be part-time human resources. They are doing their work in the project to provide proper deliverables to the users, right? So next, see what is project team organization. Proper project team organization is one of the key constraints to project success because if a proper team is organized for a project, then there will be 100% chances of the success of the project. If the project has no productive and well-organized team, there is an increased probability that this project will be failed. So if our project does not have proper team members, then there are very much chances that our project will be a failure, right? Next is organizing a project team is a typical task of project manager. It is done by the project manager. Project manager will decide who will be the members of the project team, right? Successful implementation of this task requires the manager to acquire, develop and lead a group of people. Here manager will lead those people. He or she will acquire those people, right, for the work of project. Organization of the project is the responsibility of the project manager who is committed to building a productive team. So basically the project team organization is done by manager and he or she will be responsible for the organization of team. Project manager has to decide which type of people should be included in our project team, right? Next is making of project team. So how the project team is being made. A group of people turns into a team when every person of the group is capable of meeting the following conditions. Means the project members should follow the following conditions. First is understanding the work to be done. The project team members should be know that what type of the work to be done in the project, planning for completing the assigned activities. They should plan that how can they complete the assigned activities. Next is performing task within the budget, right? So they should perform the task within the time budget or within the monetary budget only. Reporting on issues, changes, risk and quality concerns to the leader. Communicating task status of task. So whenever the different people of the organization of the team are doing tasks, they should communicate with each other so that they can help each other, right? Next is roles of team members. First is leader. A project team leader is a person who provides leadership and guidance to the team and takes responsibility for the results. Means it is a responsibility of the project team leader that the project should be successful and he or she should hire the people accordingly. Next is member. A project team member is a person who is actually involved in doing the work. So anybody who is involved in doing the project work is called the member of the project. Next is contributor. A contributor is that person which is not fully involved in the project, but we can take suggestions from them for the work, right? Next is responsibilities and duties. So several common responsibilities and duties of project team are gaining the right understanding of the amount and scope of the assigned work. So we should have the proper knowledge of work that is to be done in the project. Next is following the planned assignments, and whatever we have planned for the project, it must be done. Next is increasing the details level per task and activities. We should increase the details so that customers can easily understand it. Next is completing the assigned task with the constraints of scope, quality, time and cost. And we should complete our task within scope, quality, time and cost constraints. Next is the organizational chart. Project team organizational chart is a detailed and document-based graphical representation of the team to outline specific roles, duties and responsibilities of the team. So basically a project team organization chart is a document in which there is details of roles, duties and responsibilities of the team members, right? And other stakeholders participating in the project. So basically it contains the information of whichever people are doing work in the project and what is their involvement, right? So here's a small checklist of the key tasks for creating a project team organization. First is make a project team list. So firstly, we should need a list of people who will be the part of our project. Allocate the conventional roles. So we should allocate the roles them that whether that involved person be a leader or a member of the project. Assemble the whole team. We should assemble the whole team afterwards. Next is identify the stakeholders. We know that stakeholders are the people who are affected by the project or they are affecting the project. So we should identify the stakeholders between them. Build the chart in which we will mention that who people will do what type of task and what will be their contribution in the project, right? So that's all for organization, project organizing project team. Thank you.